Step 5, start recount. This is the part where we're going to execute the recount process. Now, it's going to be inside logistic execution, internal warehouse processing, physical inventory, in-warehouse management, count result, recount. Now, this part here, please remember which document it is. Mine is 28. So, make sure that these two inputs are being inserted. Inside the start recount initial screen, the number of your inventory record, and that is 28, and warehouse number is 100. Okay, what happens now? Click on enter. So, you have this input, STDN8, where you need to recount these two items, whereby there is a differences of 20%. So make sure that it's highlighting the correct storage bin. So what you do now is basically make sure it's being selected and click on the button initiate recount. Okay, so you get that message, press on OK, and then done.